It's 4 in the morning, the end of December. I'm writing you now just to see if you're better. And New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening. I hear that you're building your little house deep in the desert. You're living for nothing now. I hope you're keeping some kind of record, yes. And Jane came by. Oh, the last time we saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder, and you'd been to the station to meet every train. You came home with a lily, my lane, and you treated of your light. And when she came back, she was nobody's wife. Yeah, and I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thing. What can I tell you, my brother, my killer? What can I possibly say? I guess I still miss you. I guess I forgive you. I'm glad you stood in my way. Jane, or for me, while your enemy is sleeping and his woman is free, yes. And thanks for the trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it was then for good, so I never tried. Then Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her the night that you planned to.